Oscar winner Cate Blanchett and Emmy winner Sarah Paulson are
peach,
all key pieces of the all-star cast of Ocean's 8 in the movie. Their characters are working on an elaborate plan to steal a priceless necklace from a celebrity at the annual Met Gala. Take a look.
Can't we just
say, Sarah, good morning.
Good morning.
We were both parched beyond measure.
Okay. And we have been sitting here
We have been teasing this thing for hours.
Who are you two? Okay, first of all.
Who are we two?
I don't know who she is.
Never met her.
Never met her.
You guys clearly have a thing going on.
Yeah.
Savannah and I sat down with the big group.
Yeah, it ended about an hour ago.
Yeah.
Just so you know. We have a hard time.
Yeah.
Listen. I got it from your mom. This is going well.
Yeah. Okay, so wait a minute.
Yes.
Did it always?
Anything over
was
here.
It ever?
Yeah. Did it?
Just, did, like, it? Yeah. Did it in the movie. Like, it's like, you know, you have it.
You have it.
This is your shot. I'll just sit over here and my hand will occasionally come into frame.
She'll step right in front of me every time.
Yeah.
All right.
So can we talk about the movie?
Yeah. Anything but her.
Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you.
Well, yes, an Oscar winner.
Emmy winner.
Yeah.
I know. Emmy.
What an Emmy.
I did.
One.
It's true. You've got two, don't you?
You have two.
This is going well for you.
We all wrote letters. So please give her something, because when it comes around to publicizing the movie, it'll say Oscar.
The
I know. Ooh, it's really
Okay. Sorry. So we're going to edit this whole thing, right? Is this live?
This is live. Did y'all just meet on the movie?
No, we did another movie together.
Yes. They thought we'd get on, and they thought it'd be a good idea. It was bad.
What was the other movie?
It's called Carol. She was nominated for an Academy Award.
I was Carol.
She did not win.
She did not win that one,
okay, you guys?
I tried.
She didn't
I tried really
it
hard.
It happen
win.
Every time out
I
of the gate, you know?
I wore
she tries. She wears
and
dresses.
And I didn't win.
It was the whole thing, and she did not
What's
win.
What's wrong with that Academy?
It's like that Catherine O'Hara bit in For Your Consideration. I didn't get nominated. Yeah, anyway, it's a whole thing.
I am crying.
She makes me cry. She's so
every
mean.
Every time you cry on a television thing,
I've just
you work
been,
on television.
Yeah, television.
Yeah.
It's the golden age of
you
television.
You win awards, and that makes you cry.
Yeah.
Oh my God. So, who signed on first for this movie?
What?
Who signed on to the movie first?
It was her.
I tried to get out of it when I heard what the rest of the cast was going to be, and they wouldn't let me. I was contracted. It was like,
she sent me an email. It's like, is it true,
Sandy,
Lady Paulson, that you're doing this? And I was like, yep. She's like, whoa, I'm out.
I know. And here we are. Yeah, I got to talk to somebody.
Is this what it was like in the trailer? In between takes.
No, it was really quiet.
We didn't do any of this during the movie.
No. See, it was like this.
It was really quiet.
Ooh, optic.
Flatlining.
Yeah.
No, it was.
All right, so.
Your mascara's running.
I know, because of you.
We are a funny group.
How bad is it?
Let's all cry. Okay.
Is it
horrible? Hold on. All right. Hold hands. You don't need to ask us anything.
Is it really bad? How bad is it?
No, it's fine. Someone will come and touch you up before you speak to some real actors. Yeah.
The great Cate and Nightlight.
Usually when people are promoting a movie, it's maybe not one of the most fun parts of doing the movie, but you all seem to have a blast promoting
it.
Ocean's
8 is not going well at all. We're not enjoying it.
All right, so Ocean's 8, why should people go see it?
Well, we're both in it.
Sandra Bullock's in it.
She's in it.
And Rihanna's
in it. Yeah. Mindy Kaling, Anne Hathaway, Helena Bonham Carter. She's fantastic.
Awkwafina. All of those people.
Yeah, they're
great.
Oh, look at your mug.
There we go. Oh, they kept you in.
Yeah, I look like a wax.
What are you looking at?
I don't know. I'm looking at like the North Star.
I was hoping to get something at Madame Tussauds.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. All right, so.
I know, we're not helping you at all.
It's great.
Savannah, will you come join me? I need Savannah.
Savannah?
I want Savannah here. You know why?
Back up.
Why
don't you sit with me?
I was going to scooch over.
Here, come on.
You guys are besties.
Reject me on live chat.
Okay.
Oh, my God.
Fine. I know. Well, now.
Go ahead.
Oh, my gosh.
Look at them.
How do you feel about Sarah now that she's not here?
This is a much better relationship.
I hurt her.
I mean, is she just a little... Oh.
How are you?
Hi.
How are you?
Oh,
this is what she does.
Yeah.
How are you?
So what's this movie called?
Ocean's 2. Ocean's 2. Just us.
Ocean's 8.
Ocean's 8.
You really do click. We noticed this when we got to interview
you
a couple weeks ago. Well, I'm sitting on her lap.
Yeah.
So, you know, we have to be close.
Uh-huh. But she had a great question. So if there was an Ocean's 9 or an Ocean's 10.
Yeah.
Are you auditioning?
Yes, we want to know
which one of you we would choose.
Yeah, who would you choose?
Or could we both be in it?
Ooh, I don't know.
like a speaking
What skills
part.
Do you have?
Yeah, what do you have to offer?
Well, makeup
application. Jimmy Five Hands, that's what I want to know.
What?
Jimmy Five Hands, that's
I don't know what she's talking about. Yeah. What would you offer?
Well, I mean, I
mean,
I don't know.
I mean, I'm sure you have a lot to offer.
How about that ring?
Yes.
She doesn't give it to me.
Okay, how about that?
You don't need it.
How about that?
You can steal my ring.
I've been trying to take hers all morning.
It's a heist movie. You could steal this ring. I could be the victim.
Well, you guys, that was, by the way.
Hashtag never again.
Never again.
We've done so many interviews for movies and never
this
one
is
like
not,
this.
Never one like this.
Where basically
sorry.
We didn't do anything but
again.
Just be crazy people.
But I think people are going to go see it.
They're
going
to well, they should. This whole thing.
All right.
By the way, just so everyone understands, they're in love. They love each other.
Oh, yeah. Well,
yes, you do.
You too.
You these
do.
Two?
Cakes. You do.
These two?
I talk about myself in the third person.
These two?
By the way, Savannah and I are going to sit down with the...